In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a poll on Facebook. Facebook has constantly been updating their platforms and they've been moving this poll feature from one place to another. In this episode, I'm going to show you a quick steps on how to create this poll on Facebook, and it's pretty simple and easy. So if you are looking to create a poll by sharing a post in your normal home page, it's not going to be. If you scroll down among the bunch of menus here, you will not see a poll. So what is the other option that you can use to create a poll? I'm going to provide you with a quick step to get this done. So make sure to stay to the end of this video to see the entire steps. So now you can only create a poll on a Facebook group that you belong. And let me demonstrate. So I'm going to navigate to the search and type of one of the group that I belong. In this case, I'm going to pick social media marketing. Then I'm going to navigate down and click on the message box. On this interface, when I scroll down, I can rightly see the poll icon here. So I can proceed to click on it. There you are. Now you have the option to create the poll that you want. So you can enter the alternative options here and you can add as many polls as you want. So after entering the alternative options, you can also add as many polls that you want. And when you are done, you can also allow members to add options by toggling this on, as you can rightly see. Or you can also allow people to choose multiple options by toggling this on. So this means now polls has been restricted to only Facebook group page. So in order for you to add a poll, you have to belong to a group or create one. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.